What's popping YouTube? Nappy ass there back with another reaction video. Today we got Rihanna born again, Riri popping out again. She going crazy on this Wakanda soundtrack. I'm not gonna cap. Today is November 11th. It's the first day of and the premiere in the United States of Wakanda Forever, Black Panther 2. I didn't get a chance to see it. I'm probably gonna go see it soon. And I know it's gonna be hot. Even though I feel kind of iffy about, you know, Chadwick Boseman not being in the movie. Y'all know the vibe though. But make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Make sure y'all leave a comment down below on how you feel about this song. And follow my socials if you will. And let's get right into it. I love her voice, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I love her voice, bro. And I never used to listen to Rihanna like that. Never. And I was asleep this whole time. Sleep. Like, for real, sleep.
Behold the prey. No heaven, no other way. I miss the emergence in this moment.
This song make you catch the Holy Ghost, boy. Stop playing with her. But I'm already knowing every single one of these songs she's doing for this movie is gonna be in a sad part of the movie. So y'all might as well be ready. I feel like this movie's gonna be a tearjerker for sure. So just be ready for it. I know they gotta kill off Chadwick Boseman in the movie somehow, some way, and I'm not ready for it.
I give my whole soul and whatever it takes.
Whole soul.
Never run away. And I believe this just to see your face again. I know that you'll do the same. Born again.
I like this Rihanna. I like pop star Rihanna too back in the day, but I like this Rihanna. I like emotional Rihanna. I like Rihanna that sang her ass off. I like that Rihanna. This Rihanna, I miss this Rihanna. This song is emotional. I like the emotion. Like, please make me feel some type of way in my soul, please. I wish I had a video though. If you had a video, oh my God. Make me want to do one of these, boy. I'm not gonna lie to you. Throw one of these for y'all. Oh God.
Touch, 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 touch.
She just be having so much power in her songs and the way she sings and the way she deliver music, bro. Like, and like I said, I never really used to listen to Rihanna like that unless her songs came on the radio. I would never like search them on YouTube or iTunes or nothing like that, search Rihanna, listen to her music. But like I said, I've been sleeping this whole time because she's so powerful in the way she sings and stuff like that. And she has hits, always had hits. So I'm woke now, though. I'm woke now, so if you Rihanna fan, you best Rihanna, all that, you might as well sub to my channel, because some more coming, you might as well smash your like button to let me know that you want some more Rihanna videos. Hey, y'all know the vibe. Wakanda forever. Peace.